I'm 67 years old, and I'm running from past 6 years, but this is my second half marathon. Definitely, age is just a number as far as I'm concerned. I always feel mind over body is the one which matters. When I lost my husband, I wanted to take up something where I wanted to put my mind towards. That's how I started running, and that became a kind of a passion for me. Though I may not be a very fast runner, but I still run quite a bit. Ambassador for Pinkathon in Bangalore. We are having women's run on 22nd of February. And it's going to be a really big event. Almost 10,000 women we're expecting to take part. They are going to see me as a runner tomorrow. Today, as I've just come out, I thought, why not maybe dress this way?